My question was, with all the states, you know, making marijuana legal, I was just wondering, how is it, oh, you got to put it on mute. You got to, how can they come and put together all these CBD oil shops and marijuana still not be legal?
Yeah, fair question.
Very good. So, in 2018, Congress passed what's come to be known as the Farm Bill. And in that piece of legislation, Congress said that industrial hemp, which is the cannabis sativa L plant, it's very similar to marijuana, looks just like marijuana, smells like marijuana, but it has a lower THC content, below 0.3%. So by definition, in the 2018 Farm Bill, if the plant has less than 0.3% THC, it is considered hemp and not marijuana, so it is legal. And in that same legislation, what Congress said is derivatives of hemp are also legal as long as the FDA says that they're permissible. The stores that have opened up, the problem is that Congress jumped the gun a little bit. They just assumed that the FDA would take care of it and be able to regulate this, not realizing how many products are actually on the market and how easy it is to get. So stores have popped up all over the place and outpaced what the FDA is able to do. What they are doing is they're starting to send what's called warning letters to a lot of these producers, particularly when they make claims related to what the product does. Mm-hmm. We've seen a lot of this with the pandemic. You have several product manufacturers that are advertising CBD as being an effective treatment for COVID-19, and now the FDA is sending them warning letters saying, you got to knock this off, but they're not taking it off the market.
So does that expose them to liability for improper labeling? How does that work? What does that put us with all this?
So it does. It exposes the manufacturer to some product liability. But the FDA considers the product to be mislabeled and misbranded in that sense. Mm-hmm. However, the warning label is a, hey, Mr. Manufacturer, we know that you're doing this. Here's your opportunity to pull your product from the market and do the right thing or change the advertising. A lot of them will, some of them won't. And obviously until you get an injury or a serious side effect, There's not going to be a lawsuit. Right now, the FDA is not stepping in with its own enforcement action.